What's up, guys? Nick with another episode of Sunset Overdrive. We gotta go to the brewery, apparently. Did I get that? I have no idea. Probably not. I was trying to get this. I don't know. But, how are y'all doing today? Even though I usually don't talk to y'all directly like that, hardly ever, but... What's this up? I don't know. Anyway. Here's the camera. Turn back around. Thank you. Alright. Do that for the hell of it. Wow, that went nowhere. Tell me how someone can do something like that. This dude's like a freaking superhero. Today's the day off. I know it's late for the recording when I don't have work. When I usually have a day off, it's... Oh, I was just getting a reward. Okay. Wait. Porta potty unlocked. Lovely. Now, the blue symbols are side missions. This one, I don't care to do. Alright, let's see what kind of, Stop pouncing. So what kind of weapons Mr. Jack has? Collectibles. Don't need it, because I don't hardly have any money anyway. You think freeze bomb would be pretty good? It's not. Captain Ahab. Let's go ahead and fill the ammo.
There we go.
Oh, if y'all hear me eating something, I'm sorry. I'm eating candy. I'm trying to wake myself up. Alright. Let's talk to Floyd! Or something.
Don't worry, man. He's been pissed at me plenty of times.
It's not like I did it on purpose. I want to get out of this city just as much as he does.
Dude, that man will murder
you. He's got to rebuild, right? Hardest part is going to be the propeller. Why don't you head over to the old factory district, have a look around?
Blazer open. TNT... Teddy? Okay. Search for a propeller. Nice. Okay. So now we're gonna help,
find a propeller.
The old man remake the,
This all started the old
ship!
Factory.
Not ship. Yeah. Whatever it's called.
Hey, as long as you're out there, try getting some combos and building up style.
I forgot what it's called already.
Trust me, M's can make or break you out there.
The plane, I guess.
Hey, who is that?
Uh-oh.
He didn't have an icon dealy thing on his head, so am I supposed to chase him?
Yes, you should follow him.
Okay, scary, helpful voice man.
Oh, yeah! Hello? Where am I going?
Should be another way around.
Okay. Are you? Can I even make... Oh, there we go. Holy crap! That's pretty cool.
Whoop. Get away from me! Wait, it's dangerous! Come back!
I'm still trying to level this one up, just because it's a very good weapon when it's against humans. But when you're up against one of these guys, it's not really that great. Until you start leveling it up, that is. It's getting there. Like, dude, open up the damn thing.
That was amazing. Are you like a superhero or something?
What?
I'm saying the same damn thing. He can grind against all these things. He can
do
dash on a rail.
Well, Good luck, kid.
My name's Sam.
All right, bye.
Since you saved me and all, let me do something for you.
Nah, not unless you know where I can find a propeller.
A propeller? Wait, wait.
He's like, actually.
Oh, this is gonna be perfect. Follow me.
All right, I'll go ahead and put this candy up so I'm not getting addicted.
Follow me.
Hello, dude.
Blower.
Oh man, what is that thing? Looks dangerous.
I'll take care of it.
Hey, the blowers pretty much just shoot like those kind of projectiles. That's it. They're not difficult to take care of. They're weaker than most others. Most of the other enemies. I still like my dude's shoes. What? Oh. Yeah, pull off.
Hey, how's that propeller search going?
A little busy right now, Floyd. Found a guy that might help.
All right, we can just keep on keeping on then.
Keep on keeping on. Oh, shoot, that was close. Wow, that sucked.
In shipping containers all day.
All right, dude, let's go.
Look out! You're my hero.
You're welcome, Dick.
So many feelings.
Give me some of those. Some money.
Go ahead. Some health. I'll follow you.
Sure you will.
Oh my God. We're stuck. We're never gonna get out.
Oh my God. We're stuck.
Oh my God, you're right. We are going to die. Wait, really?
Yeah, no.
Yeah, no. All the destruction. And yes, I have started to play Doom a little bit more. Still a fantastic game. It's fun. It's like super fun. Like super. Blah blah. What does it do? Is it stronger? Oh, I can now put an amp on it. Max ammo. Okay. Is that it? That's nice, I guess.
Okay.
What's up, fellers?
Think, Sam. Think. Here's the plan. We'll jack that train. That's brilliant. And how lucky that you can drive a train.
See, it's starting to go down, even though I'm doing things. So all I have to do is just this right here.
And why would you even suggest stealing a train? Because we are about to die. Well, in that case, I have played several hundred hours.
See, now I have 225.
That sounds boring and awful.
It sounds boring and awful. Oh, he's over there.
You're breaking through that barricade!
Well, it took him long enough. I was freaking killing him. Pew! He just walked straight through fire. You are dumb. Boom! I'm telling you, if anyone has an Xbox One and doesn't have this game, you need to get this game.
Yeah, aren't tornadoes?
It's like freaking awesome to play. Okay, come on, let's go. Other way. Thank you, sir.
I'll see if I can get the train started. You check the train for supplies.
Whee!
And keep the OD off me.
Okay, where are you?
What the hell does that mean? I don't know.
Is there any health around here? I need some kind of health. Hey, what's that?
Huh. Let me see what I can get.
It's teddy bears.
Toys for terrorists?
Toys for terrorists.
Some of this. Those.
TNT teddy.
And explodey.
TNT teddy. This is watch this shit. Boom! You shoot teddy bears that explode. Oh my god, that's awesome. Hey, no. And they also have a delayed effect sometimes. I still prefer this. AKF off! Defend sample, duh. Okay, back to TN Teddy. Nah, let's use this. This needs to be upgraded anyway. At some point I have to use it. There you go. Where'd he go? Hold up! More damage. Ammo slot. That's usually what you get the first one, I guess. That's a lot of damage though. Alright, next weapon. Where's Dirty Harry? This is- OH SHIT! Oh. Juicy. Yeah, Dirty Harry's only good against the bigger enemies. Ride that train! I'm trying to. Choo-choo! Nerd! I miss boring. There's guys. I'm still just gonna shoot people, get my rank up. This is my. Oh! You know he did.
You, my friend, just drove a freight train.
I did.
You drove a
freight train. Yeah, I did.
Well, I wouldn't go that far. Come on, our safe house is just down the street.
And there's their safe zone.
So, Sam.
Dude, I'm like right here. Let's go.
By yourself.
Boing. Oh, you know, looking for supplies for me and my friends. They send me out because they're all doing other important stuff back at the base.
Alright, basically everything, it's just gonna drop now, because all you have to do is just talk to this idiot.
I'm not really sure.
Idiot!
Yeah. These friends of yours.
So yeah,
really
I do apologize
friends?
For the lateness of this episode.
I like
had a few things to
we
do. This morning, my father's been having vision problems, so we're trying to figure that out. And then as soon as I got home at like, 1:30 or so? Yes, I know.
Yeah.
1:30 or so, I end up going to sleep, because I was tired for some odd reason. Alright, which one has the amp? Switch the amp. Gotta take that out. No. Give that. And here's a funny one. Kills with this weapon have a chance to turn the killed enemy into a TN Teddy. Think about that for a second. You put that on the TN Teddy weapon, and then when you kill them, they turn into one of those, and there's another explosion. I find that hilarious. All right, good enough.
But it's a great school.
Dude, open the damn door.
The only scholarship. Anyway, when the OD attacked campus, only a few of us made it out alive. One thing.
Just think about doing that forever. Okay, open the damn door.
Time coping, so
hey.
Go easy on
open.
Them. If we
the
can get everyone
door.
Working together,
dude,
we're gonna make you an amazing
the
propeller.
Door. Am I hitting the glass? Okay, there we go. The Oxfords.
Hey guys, I want you to meet my new friend.
Shut up, Sam.
No.
You suck at friends, Sam. They're not bad.
Hey,
people.
It's
they're
the youth of today.
They don't know how to deal with the apocalypse. I know how to make them come around. If only I could get them to listen to me.
Maybe you can help me help them.
Says I'm more boring than Sam. Have you looked at my character?
Yes.
He has a fucking backpack and a soda strap to his chest.
Step one, never call me coach again. Step two, never do that again.
Step two, don't do that.
Let's see what your friends need to get upright and start working on that propeller.
They're basically the geniuses of this episode. Hey, I got a blazer open.
You with those preppy kids? My friend Calista's there selling clothes and stuff.
You go see her if you want to.
There we go. Now I can get new clothes.
Listen, don't be afraid to try new things. You never know.
Finally, I can change my clothes because I look kind of ridiculous.
On that philosophical note, bam, I'm out.
Oh, so
hey,
am
woman.
I invited to
your birthday party? I need to talk to you. Let's see what kind of stuff she has. She has this. Body art. Accessories. I don't even hardly have any money. Oh my god. What kind of headgear you got, woman? Egyptian crown. Eh. No. It takes my goatee away? Screw that crap. Hi, guys! Dude. Is there a black one? No? Really? You have white and, like, gray. I would so totally get that if I had the money for it. Let's go ahead and get this. Bonnie
oh,
clit.
I love it. You look glorious.
Just because. Let's go and get it in black.
Is worth the investment.
Outerwear, angel wings. You know what? I might not even have angel wings. What is wrong with me? Yeah, I could have a cape, but I'm not into the. Oh my god. Oh my god. A snake. Sweater over shoulder. Wow, no. Oh, wow. That one looks pretty neat. I'm going to take the jacket off either way. I can have a watch. Let's do the pumpkin gloves.
I adore that piece. I can't wait to see
bottom.
It.
Underwear. Let's get a bikini. Lace. Ripped. No. Skip. I'm not even bothering with that. Cheerleader. Where's the pumpkin one? I think I just went right by it. There it is. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. I just like the whole look. And it's all free, so it doesn't bother me at all. Wait. What's... Not a huge difference between those two, so...
There, that's absolutely perfect for you.
Now I do look slightly weird. Melee weapon, a bat. You know what? Let's get different shoes. That just looks ridiculous to me. Even though my character is wearing like that. Socks and sandals. That is like me now. Sneakers. It fits.
Oh, I love it. You look glorious.
Is there at least, like, a pair of dress pants or something? Jeans, leg warm. That's not pants. No. Okay, that's fine then. Let's go to vendor. Let's go to customize. Where is it? There we go. Take that off. I got a blazer. I'm not a big fan of that. No. I still think that looks freaking stupid. Alright, outerwear.
Oh,
we'll take them off.
It looks like you're wearing a poor person.
Yes,
costume.
You can still see his skin and all that crap, but whatever. There is a melee weapon. I have two melee weapons. One is a hammer with lights on it. And one is like a pitchfork, so I'm going to use that. Because we couldn't change it at first. And we can also change the way we look, but I'm not doing that. So you can fully do everything all over again. Alright, we're good with her. Alright, we're going to go ahead and do probably one more mission.
Oh,
hey, what's up, Dirk?
This freaking sucks.
So bored.
That's Dirk. His mom is an award-winning physicist, and his dad is an astronaut.
Gotta say, this game does look pretty good for the one of the starting Xbox One games.
How convenient.
How convenient. It's like Deadpooling.
Water on the planet.
Bora Bora water. You can't afford it.
Bora Bora water. You can't afford it.
A few blocks away. If you can bring back a couple bottles for him,
Wasim says like $100 a bottle. It's like, oh shit, it's water. I don't care what kind of chemicals and stuff you put in your water. If your water costs more than like,
I don't want to
what, $3-$4 for the beer containers? You're ridiculous. Yes, I know they make it like gallons and all that stuff. That's fine, but I'm saying individual. Like, I've had smart water before. It's like $2-$3. That's not bad. I don't know where the exit is.
So, am I invited to your birthday party, life coach?
Alright, let's go.
Awesome friend.
And yes, I know I wasted a lot of time on the customization part, but like I said, I was wanting to do that anyway.
What are you, my mother?
You wish I was your mother.
Let's go ahead and start promoting people
anyway,
that I watch.
I found a group of worthless, spoiled brats.
Nah, I don't usually do that, but
I, gotta do some stuff for
well,
them,
I do sometimes.
Then they'll build me a propeller.
I don't do it like all the time.
Oh God, the place
but,
flooded.
Awesome Jen is Bora Bora someone who's been really, really, you know, nice to me. Yeah. Wait, there was that there. Oh God. Only have like 2 amps. Anyway, Awesome Jen has been like great to me. I'm a moderator on her streams and stuff like that. She's been streaming lately. Was it The Walking Dead, Move or Die, Borderlands 2, she just started, yeah, Move or Die is actually extremely fun. I was in that last one with her, it was so hilariously funny. So, if y'all want some good, like, indie games and stuff like that that she records, or all of that kind of things there, go watch her channel, she's good. And of course, Bud, I always promote Bud. He's doing an assortment of things. Whee-hee! Oh my God!
Obstruction cleared.
Yeah, we have to do this a couple times for the water to go completely down.
Baby steps.
Who else do I watch lately? I really just watch, like, watch culture. Wrestling related things and stuff like that. That's pretty much all I've been watching lately.
Need to find a valve that'll flush all this garbage.
Other than that, just check out those two channels. Bud's Bud's link is always below. Awesome Jen, just put Awesome Jen as one word, J-E-N-N, in there and you'll find her in the search bar. Tell her Delta sent you. How about we do that? See how many people actually listen. Alright, this one's a little bit different. I have a time limit? Yeah, the time limit still goes even though I just did all of it. Bora Bora! Boom! Yeah, it looks increasingly ridiculous with a pitchfork.
You are familiar with the rule of three, correct? Emergency flush system number 3, awaiting activation.
There's a couple of them down there, but they're easily ignored. I'm still waiting to do a quote-unquote speed boost through the air. I don't remember.
Emergency flush system.
Hi, guys.
Offline.
Yep, now I'm electrocuting people.
Are coming from.
Hey, automated intercom lady. I do with a little less sarcasm.
Automated intercom lady.
You can dish it out, but you can't take it, huh?
Uh-oh. I'm pretty sure the monster's, like, right there. There he is. A spawner. And these used to be people.
Come on, a dumpster OD that spawns even more OD?
Yeah. This weapon definitely works on bigger guys. Shit. Oh, it switched to the. Oh, I ran out, didn't I? No. Level up. That got more damage, didn't it? No. Oh shoot, they can get up there with me.
No, wait, I got another one. What a waste.
Let's play wise, everything's going to go accordingly for a while. We still don't know anything about our little situation we have going. I'll reveal it eventually, but we've got a time frame, and it just... I'll probably stop talking about it eventually. 2, 1, start. None of these are particularly hard. This one was easier than the other one. I think you only have to do it 3 times. Boom! Whee!
Emergency flush system complete. Facility online.
Yeah. It only got out like a gallon for the first two, and then it's like all the rest is gone.
Now available for delivery.
Okay.
My work here is done. I'm out, bitches.
I'm out, bitches.
Grab that water and get out of here.
Thank you.
Better get this back to what
you get him 2 or 3 bottles, you get him a fucking case. And yes, you can still do all this even though he's carrying something. You just can't use your gun. So basically, you gotta hurry because the enemies will still attack, of course. Uh oh. I wanna know who came up with. See, this dude is like me strong. I can hold bottles of water like that over my shoulder, but I can't do it for very long. Oh, I got hit. Oh. Where's safe zone? Oh. I like how I'm getting advice on this game while I'm playing it. And it's like, dude, I've been doing this the entire time. I think I know how to do certain things. I don't know why I kept jumping. Oh. Safe.
You did it! I mean, not that I had any doubt that you would. Wait here. Hey, Dirk, I got something I think you might like.
Sick.
Oh, dude. This is awesome. Oh,
fuck, that's good.
Oh, God, that's good water. Wow.
Thanks, Sam, you rock.
Yeah, sure. Anytime.
Yeah, I guess I did nothing. Asshole.
So, can I get that propeller now? Soon. Dirk will certainly help, but we need to get a couple other people on board.
Yeah, yeah. Oh my god, it's Fazbear Entertainment. You got, wow, that unicorn is kind of derpy. Okay. Thank y'all for watching this episode of Sunset Overdrive. I hope you had fun with it. I certainly have. I will catch you on the next episode. So thank you for watching, and see you later.